Yeah, it is pretty nice, isn't it?
Ready for your first day of college?
No.
Classes, that is.
I'm pretty scared. I heard that one teacher, Miss Berta Rose, heard she's really scary. Tough class.
How do you say her name?
Murder Rose.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of hard to pronounce.
Yeah, was she French?
Maybe. Maybe some Cajun, too.
I love Cajun chicken.
Exactly. You want to go get that?
She is so impatient.
I know.
Ah, hello there. You must be Rose.
My name's Rose Barker.
Ah, I'm...
Hey, Konas.
Hello, Roya.
What you doing here?
I was here to pick you up for breakfast, remember?
I told you about that last night, didn't I?
You did.
Yeah, we got a breakfast date.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's nice.
Oh, I heard a lot about you.
I heard a lot about you as well.
Yeah.
Let's go to breakfast.
All right.
Yeah. Well, bye.
So anyway, I was wondering, how's your roommate, Rose?
Ready?
I don't know. I'm just really scared about Murder Rose.
Why? I've heard she's an interesting teacher.
Well, I mean, our teachers yesterday were fine, but the first class of the day, I've heard so much about this woman. I'm scared.
Oh, I'm sure she'll be great and so nice. Oh, I hate when that happens. I feel so unprepared.
Why do you have two books?
In case something happens to one, and I want her to know that I'm an excellent student. And so I bought two of every book, and I even made copies of all the papers and every folder.
I'm surprised I even bought one book. You're super duper prepared.
Thanks.
Here she comes. Hello, class. Welcome to day 3 of your college experience. Now, yesterday you met some of your other teachers. Well, I'm a bit different. My name is Mrs. Murder Rose. Now, Miss Marker, how did you like your other teachers?
All my classes, they were absolutely marvelous.
Wrong. Miss Rogers, how did you like your other teachers?
Well, all my classes, they were absolutely marvelous.
That's lovely. Well, I'm going to get started with the lesson now. So, Miss Mark, you better pay attention. Jum, 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 diddle bum, 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 jum, 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 diddle bum, bum, bum. When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you.
I would walk 500 miles more
just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. I will be the man
who's I would walk 500 miles more
just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
Roya? It's over.
Oh, good.
I know, wasn't her speech on the quadratic equations
and
polynomials? Wasn't that just amazing, though?
Yeah, that was really great, huh? But I got a date.
Wait. I thought we were gonna hang out?
Yeah, no.
No?
No, I got a date, so.
Oh, with Konas.
Yeah, I'll see ya. Bye.
Okay.
Miss Marker, try to be prepared next time.
Hey. What's up?
Well, when I first moved to this college, I thought it'd be a great opportunity for me to learn new things and to become a whole new person and make great impressions on people. And then it's just I met Roya and I thought we were best friends, and then I met all these other people and they just keep ditching me, and now I feel like no one loves me. And I tried working out with Mrs. Murderose, and I tried really hard in her class, and she doesn't seem to like me as much as I thought she did. And I don't know, I'm really sad. I'm thinking I should just leave college and go home.
Sounds like that'd probably be a good idea, actually.
I mean,
just about everybody's right in disliking you. I mean,
really?
You deserve all the negative attention that you're kind of gathering as you come by people. I mean, you'd figure that probably the reason why everybody's disliking you is because you've earned it. I mean, that apparently something about you is just that bad that you should be treated like garbage. I mean, I don't know about you, but if I walked down the hallway and just more and more people kept paying attention to me, but then ditching me and throwing me away, I'd start to think that actually, maybe it is me. So, you know, my suggestions are to you is either, you know, possibly end your life or maybe
quit college.
I
tried that and I couldn't. I could try again, but I just...
That's because you're a failure. You're just a simple failure at everything.
I tried so hard, though.
You didn't try hard enough. You're still alive.
Right.
Oh, God.
Well, I think...
You disgust me.
Wait. I think I'll just go home. I think that's what I'll do.
That's your answer for everything, isn't it? Oh, God. You know, just overall, you repulse me. It's a real shame that you have to keep yourself on this earth. No one really likes you. I mean, your parents, just out of pity, because they put so much money into you, and then turns out you became such a horrible, unsuccessful wench that, you know, I don't know what to say. You should probably do them a favor and just kind of leave, because they're only going to give you their empty sympathy. Their true feelings are that of everyone else's. Disgust, disinterest, and empty sympathy.
Wait, what were those three?
Disgust.
Disgust.
Disinterest.
Disinterest?
Mm-hmm, disinterest.
Disinterest.
And empty sympathy.
Empty sympathy.
Mm-hmm. Remember those and you'll understand how everyone feels about you.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll just go home now. Thanks for the advice.
Oh, no problem. No problem at all. Make my life easier. So what's Rose up to these days?
Well, I mean, I just saw her in class, and I think she went back to the dorm, but I left kind of early to be with you.
So is that just normally what she does? She just hangs around the dorms?
Well, it's only been 3 days, silly. I don't really know yet.
That's true. I mean, they're pretty rough 3 days, but I mean, yeah. I mean, just in general, she just stays around, like, the school and stuff. You know, it doesn't really go too far.
Well, no. I mean, we've been hanging out a lot, you know, me and her.
Yeah. Pretty close friends, right?
Well, yeah. I told you that before. We got a great connection.
Okay, so you know pretty much where she is most of the time, right?
Well, yeah. She's with me most of the time.
Yeah, I was just curious. You know how that is. Yeah. So, anyway, I think we're pretty much done here. I mean, we finished eating, so you want to come back to my place? Have a cup of coffee or something?
Yeah, that sounds nice.
All right. Well, let's head off then.
Okay.
Just take care of this. All right.